whole time I'm not trying to see how hard I throw the ball, but how I spin the baseball. If I can spin the baseball, that creates the velocity. With that velocity, my mechanics have to be correct.